I know.
When you're done using good way, okay?
I know.
This one.
I won't neglect you like Julie does, okay? I promise. I promise, okay?
I can only imagine.
We'll be alright.
How it is to be with you.
Yo, what is up? I am back with a brand new review. We're talking stand mixer, KitchenAid. After this.
Alright guys, first off, thank you so much for watching this review. It's an awesome stand mixer, although after seeing the sound test, it's not as quiet as it may advertise or people may compliment, but you will see the sound test and the decibels and the equivalent sound loudness level. But we're also going to make the Japanese jiggly fluffy cotton cheesecake. So stand by for the ingredients. I will be listing them as I show you here. Thank you. All right, the baking process is a three-part baking. The first 20 minutes, you leave it in the oven for 120 Celsius. Then bump it up to 155 Celsius for 30 minutes, and then another 40 minutes at 120 Celsius. And then you have this. The results of this Japanese fluffy jiggly cheesecake is extremely rewarding, as you can tell. And I really recommend this stand mixer. It makes life so much more convenient. That meringue just comes out nice and even, not like a hand mixer where you'd have to just mix it, keep your eye on it, and maybe it'll come out even if you mixed it in right. But hope you guys enjoy this video. Thank you for watching. Product links are below. Make sure you subscribe, and I'll see you on the next video. Leave comments if you have any questions. See you next time.